keeping up introducing apples to the area, cab apples, has been one of the things that John Conley and I discussed a few years ago, just because it gives another food source for the animals and birds that live here. You see a little holly down there? Also berries in the winter, good food. Bramble, primrose. It's wonderful, you know, you can spend a day here with a field guide, you know, and just learn so much.
Going up that will go to, is any, you going